fucking around with some shit.
What's good, YouTube?
What is poppin', NFG, man? We are back with another video, man. You already know the vibes.
Uncle Gills is back.
Yeah. Anyways, TikToks with Andy Gabrielli. You know, you guys love her. You know, we posted the Now United video, and you guys were all spamming, saying, react to Andy. So I was like, all right.
All right, pussies.
We got you, you know. Andy, the young goat, the face of Now United, low-key. It seems like, you know, she's trying to be the emerging star. Yeah, man. News TikToks. See what's popping.
No one answered why she is, though.
Yeah.
Like and subscribe if you're new. She reminds me of the girl that was yelling at John yesterday.
She doesn't look like Beyonce, but I can feel like she can like grow into that role, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, I feel like she has those vibes, like the energy to me, like, and like, you just leave it. I feel like she could, yo, that's my boy, actually. I should call it back.
So I just seen 69. What? Takashi?
She gets nice at dancing and singing, bro. I'm telling you, bro. That's a lethal combo.
I love that song, bro.
This song? I don't listen to a lot of Justin Bieber. Like, I'm actually,
it's a remix, but he's a feature on this.
Yo, Justin actually slaps on features. Like, Maria, I'm Drunk with Travis Scott. He has a sick feature on that. Who's the friend though?
What does she know about that though? No, what does she know about fucking all night?
Yeah, I don't.
Does she know those?
Nah, that's a grown woman. That's a grown
you
woman.
You might have thing. To put her on?
Nah, I'm good for that, bro. You know,
I might have to put her on.
Hey, it's up to you, bro.
You guys gotta let us know in a bit.
I got a wife, you know, so.
Same.
Gotta stay there.
Number six.
Canadian boy. Is this Josh?
Oh.
I'm surprised no one's dating off this Now United shit. That's what really surprises me. That no one really. You think like the amount of people are in it, someone would catch feelings for somebody. You know, you got the time in the world together. You know, you think somebody would be like, yeah, I kind of like this person or some shit.
But maybe it's in the contracts. No relationships.
I can definitely see that because like that, you complicated. You break up or it's like bad drama. Like it's gonna fuck up the whole group.
Facts.
Like girls love doing that shit. Like whip out their hair and like.
the chains were clean. Didn't you say Friends has the best intro of all time?
Yeah.
That was awesome.
It's iconic.
That's funny.
Mm-hmm.
You need to go out to a club in Brazil, bro.
I feel like it's crazy.
Bubble Central.
That too, but just like, I feel like the energy is just fucked. I feel like, you know what I mean? I feel like people are like, if you're going out to a club in like those type of places, like people are really trying to dance, you know what I mean? People are really trying to like, you know, get lit. Like, whereas like, I feel like other places, like, or like Canada, at least.
Like, you're not trying to get lit.
You're talking to, bro. Like, who the fuck are you talking to?
No, you don't get lit like that. Bitch-ass nigga. You're bougie.
I am bougie now.
Yo, you're mad. You
taught me. You taught me. That's let me teach you shit, bro. You taught me. You're bougie. Like.
Thought you game.
You need to calm yourself. You need to calm yourself.
Oh, it's how we're tying our shoes?
Yeah, it's just
atrocious. Super tight?
Oh my god.
Let your feet breathe, bro. Can't breathe. And he put his pants in his socks.
Yeah, that's honestly like,
I don't respect that.
Yeah, that's a hard one. People think they're dripping though. Yo, people swear they're dripping when they do this though.
Yeah.
And, like, in their heart, they believe like, yo, I'm styling right now. I got the white Nike socks and shit. Like, tucked in my pants. Like,
you got that Judas confidence, but that Judas swag too.
Can have that, you, bro.
It's an Oilers jersey. Too bad they lost the Leafs 5-1 yesterday, pussy. Which is way better.
Yeah, too bad the Leafs will never win anything.
No. McDavid will never win shit in his career.
Put that regard.
There's no need.
Alright, let's try
Like, what am I putting that on Gotti?
There's no way he leaves.
Put it on Gotti, he's winning.
There's no way he leaves NHL without a chip. Like, I almost want to say on. Like,
you can't really, because it's sports. Like, you can get
it's sports, yeah. He can get career injury, and that's why I'm not going to put it on. But what I'm saying is that, like,
my heart, though, I believe that to
them. Yeah, to the core of me, I believe that. Like there's no way this guy leaves the league without a, without one. At least one.
I don't think so. He's cursed.
Together forever. Best friends.
All time, he'll never be better than Crosby.
Yes, he will. He can get more than one, honestly. Like,
Crosby has a back-to-back, and he has 3 in total, so it's just better.
He's just trash anyways.
Anyways, guys and girls,
we are finished with the video, so if you guys fucked with it, make sure you guys smash that like button. Comment down if you want to see more Andy. Maybe we have to a couple more songs of her. You know, I wish you got some tracks. That's what you guys want to see in the future, man. Subscribe if you're new to the gang, post notifications, click that bell so you don't miss the video. We upload a lot. Make sure you guys check out, you know, every day. Videos are up.
Yeah, and go to our IGs. Like, no one's going to our IG. We have 7.6, but you guys don't want to go to our IGs? What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm talking, you see her in the back though, yeah. She's giggling, but
it's not.
She's watching on her computer, but she's not gonna type it on her phone.
Yes, come on now, like don't filter YT67. I mean, I will congrats, we do have 310 right now, which is actually kind of popping, I'm not gonna lie. As you can follow it, but I need all you guys to go follow so you guys don't miss any updates. And me, I'm a cap. Peace.
Peace.